The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with the goddamn scare shit. The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, we have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes, take out their guns, and take out their command structure. And that makes the CNC center they've set up at the mouth of the Queen's Midtown Tunnel one of our prime targets.
Wait a minute, you've been reading my files? Our files. Anyway, it's a comms hub with a serious tactical support and what looks like a forward weapons cache. Take out two, steal the third, and we knock them on their heels.
Warning. Sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action. They're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to. The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners in outfitting.
Initiating data hard life. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's gonna get hot in there.
Hostiles incoming.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Hostiles incoming.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Thank you.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel. Backup's almost at your position.
Help us keep you safe.
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly.
Job, agents. They're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
All right, let's secure this site ASAP. Tram, give me an inventory and all the ordnance we've got
here,
and prioritize it for transport. Everyone else, secure. Sir. Yes, sir. It is secure. Roger that. Yes, sir. Sir. Yes, sir.
The last man battalion patrolling your neighborhood. Please go up.
Hit the jackpot, agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Observing the sub.
Oh, look who it is.
Hey, hey. It's the conquering hero.
Gotta say, I didn't think anybody could pull off what we asked you to do. Best part is you freed up my first responders to go where they could do the most good.
Not bad for feds, huh?
I've seen worse. Take a look. Every criminal group that we've been dealing with is on the run. They're not all gone, but there's a lot less of them out there.
And it shows. Residents are feeling safe enough to come out onto the streets again. JTF was able to help Sarah get their tents back up and running. They've got people lining up around the block, getting food and medical attention. We're finally starting to get some traction out there.
Well, I ran into the guy who runs my neighborhood deli in Queens. He's actually talking about reopening at some point. You know, if I squint, I can almost see New York again.
How about that? All right, that's enough backpatting for one day. LMB's still out there pissing me off. I've got work to do. And so do you, Agent. Get to it.
Hey. You got skills, pal.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do, and to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace. We will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because goddammit, I'm not doing it a second time.